There are two types of digital artwork, raster images and vector images. Both have their own advantages, and both can be used for print. So what's the difference? Raster images, also known as bitmap images, are made up of a bunch of tiny pixels. From a distance, these pixels blend together to form a clear image. Raster images have no limit to how detailed or complex they can be. But as you begin to scale the image beyond its original size, you may notice a drop in quality. Photographs are the most common type of raster image. The most common file extensions for raster images are JPEG, PNG, GIF, and PSD. And the most popular tool for creating and editing raster images is Adobe Photoshop. Vector images are made up of different mathematical paths. This means that they are relatively simple and are somewhat limited in the amount of details and effects you can include. But unlike raster images, vector images can be enlarged infinitely, and they will never lose their quality. Logos and text are the most common type of vector image. The most common file extension for vector images are EPS, AI, PDF, and SVG. And the most popular tool for creating and editing vector images is Adobe Illustrator. When it comes to printing, it's best to provide a vector image. But if a vector image is not available, you should try to provide the highest quality version of your raster image that you have available.